One woman is dead after a fire in Lycoming County on Saturday. The Lycoming County coroner says 78-year-old Shirley Pooterbull was found dead in the home while fire crews were fighting a fire in Jordan Township off of Route 239. The cause of death and the cause of the fire is still under investigation by the coroner's office and the state police fire marshal.